Now here's a Turner Challenger CD. It originally had a Turner dynamic element and had an attached cable, but Chuck Gurney did a lot of work to get this screw-on connector on here. And a great Shure element inside. It is a killer sounding mic now. Check it out. Here's the Silvertone. Looks beautiful, sounds beautiful. It is beautiful. Happy bidding.